Third parties, suppliers, agents, intermediaries. Can you get too close and comfortable? Can even innocent interactions end up as inappropriate, unethical, and illegal? And if you see something that doesn't look right, do you hit the pause button and ask for help? Or do you look the other way and allow a dangerous silence to develop between you and your organization?
I learned the hard way through a 14 and a half month prison sentence for violating the FCPA that it's not your third parties that have your back, it's your company.
Join Keith Slaughter, former chief of the FBI's Global Financial Crimes Program, and Angelique Parisot-Potter, a compliance executive with decades of global experience, in this True Crime Ethics and Compliance Training Program. Learn from these real-world stories about how to keep you and your company safe on the front lines of international business.